Hello, it's Just Gaming here, and today I'm going to be doing another video about the Grand Tour game. And at the moment, though, this video is kind of a little bit weird compared to all the other videos of the Grand Tour game. And basically, what we're going to be doing today is we are going to be going through basically something a bit different. So basically, they uploaded some videos quite a few days ago about the Merry Christmas wishes, and basically Richard and James have actually done one, and I thought that today we could just go and watch them and kind of just see what they are, basically, just kind of a what they like and stuff. And I thought we can go and do that for today, just because it is a different thing. So I thought we can go and do that, but anyway, so we're gonna be playing three of them. So basically we're gonna be doing that one, and then that one, basically. Yeah, we're just gonna be doing these three. So basically, they did a video a week ago saying that I am Richard Hammond, and basically it talked about that Richard Hammond is kind of a him at the moment. And then also they did two videos about little Merry Christmas wishes from both of them. So wishes from Richard and James, and basically it's their wishes about what's gonna be going on with their Christmas time and all that kind of thing. So yep, so start off with the video called I'm Richard Hammond, and then what we'll do is we'll play the other two after that. But anyway, right, let's get into this first one to begin with, where Richard said he's himself. So let's get into this one. Okay, just have to mute that for a second. There we go. Okay, it's just doing the thing first.
I'm Richard Hammond from the Grand Tour. Hello, I'm Richard Hammond from the Grand Tour. I'm a fuckwit.
Wow, okay. So basically what happens in that video is it's like Richard like says himself that he's him. And then basically James May like butts in and just says him as well. That's pretty funny because I watched it before as well, and I kind of just realised about it. Like I just like it how I like James like butts into it. That's pretty funny, isn't it? But anyway, so that was the first one where Richard just said he was actually himself. So that's pretty fine. Anyway, right, let's go and do the other two now then. So the other two are pretty simple, really. So the other two are just about some of the Christmas wishes. So right then, so we're going to do Richard Hammond's first, and then we're going to do James May's rush. So let's go and get to this then. It's probably going to do the intro at the start, so we'll just go and let this mute first. And like I said, we'll resume it. Right, here we go.
Right, this is a big day. This is Christmas present to self. It's quite a big Christmas present. I've got carried away, but hey, it's because I'm worth it.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, me.
Enjoy.
Oh, look
wow.
At you. And just to be quite clear, that's what we're talking about.
Wow. Wow. Okay. So basically, his present is like a Land Rover. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Like that's what his present is. It's like a Land Rover. That's pretty cool. So that's kind of what his present is. So that was pretty good. So yeah, a big present for Hammond, eh? Since I know he's been doing a lot of hard work over the past few years. So I think he kind of deserves to have a present from what he's doing at the moment. So yeah, that's pretty good. But anyway, rather than silly. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Anyway, right then, so the other video is basically just James's video. I don't know what exactly James has, but we're gonna find out what present he has. Probably gonna be like a pretty simple present, kind of he's one of them like sort of guys where basically he wants a present and then he doesn't. So we'll probably find out what present he wants. I don't really know, to be honest with you, but we're going to say. Okay, I'll just let this play, and then, like I said, we'll go and see what he wants. Okay, here we are. Oh, wow.
Needs more cowbell. Anyway, a happy Christmas to all of you brothers and sisters out there. If you don't do Christmas, I wish you happiness anyway. It is a season of goodwill to all men and women, not just those who happen to follow the obscure Middle Eastern carpentry cult.
Okay, so basically, I don't think James May really gets a present, really. So that's kind of his present. So, I think he has like an instrument for his present or something. So that was quite boring though at the moment, because like that's kind of his present, isn't it, really? So yeah, that's kind of him at the moment. But that's not really him, to be honest with you though, but that's just kind of the thing that he's actually got. But yeah, that one was quite good though. I think I do prefer Richard Hammond's video a little bit more better than his, because he gets like a big present and yeah, he doesn't. So I think I kind of do like his a lot more, by the way. But yeah, that's kind of all of them for now. I just really wanted to just kind of just let you all know about the wishes, about what they're going to be doing at the moment. And I just really wanted to go through what they're going to be doing at the moment. And basically, I just want to let you know as well, by the way, that they do have another channel called Drive Tubs, which I probably will do some videos on that channel. I've kind of been watching some of their videos. Basically, they do have a channel called Drive Tubs, which I probably might do a few videos on as well, because I think that channel does kind of have a few gameplay videos on there. And also, they do have their own channel as well, which I will do a video on at some point. But I don't think I'm going to bother watching any of their videos though. I'm just going to kind of just show you what the channel normally is. So yeah, Hammond has his own channel, James Mahan has his own channel, and Clarkson has his own channel. So yeah, if you guys want to go and check out those channels, they do actually have their own. So I will I will definitely do a full video of kind of showing you the videos, showing you the playlist, what they have as well. So I might maybe do that probably in the next video. I might go maybe show you the Drive Hubs at some point. I don't know, but I think there's probably going to be a few things that I probably will end up doing. I think what I might do in the next one is I'll show you the Drive Hubs channel, basically just the channel what they're doing their videos on, and the other one, that one will be the one where I show you there at their channel. So yeah, I think that's probably going to be the next two videos before I do get the game, because it is actually still a couple of weeks until the game does end up coming out. So there will be a lot of videos coming on before it does end up coming out. So probably will be a lot of them on YouTube anyway. So yeah, that's what's going to be happening at the moment. But yeah, so just some Merry Christmas wishes from them both. It looks like that Jeremy Clarkson didn't even do one for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe he did one, but it was on his own channel. I don't know. I've actually not really checked that channel since, so I don't really know whether he's posted it on that, or maybe he's not done one at all, or maybe Clarkson's not really bothered about Christmas, maybe, like, that could be it, maybe. I don't really know, like, maybe he's not really bothered about Christmas, I don't really know, really. So, yeah, but at the moment, though, he's absolutely fine, and, yeah, yeah, I don't think he's probably really bothered. But yeah, that was kind of all of it that I wanted to come up for this one. Like, this one wasn't as long as what the other one was. I just really wanted to just show you guys what's going to be going on at the moment about that. But if you guys want to go and watch that anyway, like I said, I will leave it in the description below if you guys want to check it yourself, and that'll be really handy. It's basically just like a bit of a Christmas wish that they're doing, and it's pretty good that they've done a video like that, just because basically they're trying to because at the moment there's kind of a lot of people out there that are posting stuff on as well, so it's actually good that they're actually doing that as well, which is quite nice. It's actually good that they're actually doing the stuff, doing the thing that they want to do at the moment about it. So yeah, it's good that they've got a Christmas wish, and stuff like that. But yeah, and that's kind of everything that I need to go through in this one, really. So the next one, I'm going to be showing you guys the Drive Tubs channel, which is actually going to be part of the game as well, just because I will be showing you the videos that they've posted on there. And then after that one, I'm going to show you all the channels that they've done. So I'll kind of let you know about what that's going to be. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed this one, where I showed you all the wishes from James and Richard Hammond and James May. I'll probably do it that way around. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed this one. So yeah, like I said from before, plenty more videos coming up very soon on the Grand Tour before the game does end up getting released, and the next time when the game does end up coming out, I probably won't be on this channel again. Probably I'm actually not sure whether I will be, probably not. Like I said before, I've got that series where I flick through the channel, so yeah, there's probably that one as well. But yeah, that's going to be everything for today. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video of me going through the other wishes. But yeah, if you have, please give me a thumbs up, please go subscribe to the channel if you are new to it. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you when I talk about the game next on the Grand Tour. Bye!